are lots and lots of events where you need to dress up. And today, there are so many options and it can get a little bit confusing. But don't even worry about it. I'm here to decode the latest when it comes to festive fashion. All of the coolest trends and how to make you look perfectly fabulous. So if you're going for a brunch with your best friends or a party with your mother-in-law and you want to look nice but hot at the exact same time, or if you're throwing a party and you want to be the hostess with the mostest, we've got you covered. My name is Sahithya Jagannathan and you're with me in Chennai's favorite shopping mall, Phoenix Market City. So come on in as we take a look at what you can buy for Diwali and the rest of the festive season. Desi, because nobody does neo-contemporary that's incredibly affordable like the House of Anita Dongre. So if you've been coveting all of her beautiful looks on the runway, well, this is affordable and perfectly fashionable. And for 2017, the color blue is in. Be it teal, be it indigo, and throw in some gold, you're ready with your fashionable best for Diwali. This absolutely fabulous pair of pants from Global Desi. They're incredibly comfortable and amazing to look at. And I decided to style them two ways for you. So for those of you who like to show a little bit of skin, flirt a little with your outfit, we have a beautiful off-shoulder crop top and a high-waisted palazzo pants. One of those heirloom pieces. It's simple, it's classy, and you know what they say, elegance never goes out of style. What I picked for you is a beautiful kurta with a lovely skirt with a lot of flair to it and a very classic silk dupatta. Amazing. They have clothes, everything from Western to contemporary to beautiful ethnic solutions. Some of my favorite designers are there. Hop into the salon right there, get your hair done, get your face done, and go to a party. For years and years to come, you probably have an aunt or a mother or a grandmother or even a cousin sister your own age who has a piece from here. So today I picked something that is a contemporary twist on a sari. It's a lehenga sari. This totally appeals to the lazy girl in me, and for those of you who don't have time or who don't want to spend, you know, hours and hours trying to get your pleats right, this is the perfect sari for you. Wrap it around, throw the pallu on top, and you're ready to go and you look like a desi princess. You have her press line, which is labeled by Ritu Kumar, and her designer wear, which is from Ritu Kumar, the label. And as you know, she's known for her incredible embroidery, fabulous silhouettes, the finest fabrics you can find in all the land. Something that's a classic black sari gown, because I mean, when they ask me for a sari, I want the comfort of Western wear. This is the perfect outfit to go for. out some of my favorite outfits for Diwali and the festive season for you. I hope you like this video. We have outfits if you're the tomboy and you like yourself a nice pair of pants and you want to hit the dance floor. If you're the trendy girl who wants like an off-shoulder top, lots of interesting separates that you can mix, match and style them later. A crop top that you wear for Diwali can be a sari blouse that you wear for another party later in the year. And some fabulous classics from Fab India, from Project Eve, some incredible designer wear. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and follow our channel. And remember, we love it when you comment.